Chatty Dad 1 coming at you. Thursday, 16th February 2012, right up here. This is different things on the site. Go on and check it out if y'all would like. This is update on the skies above us. And as we can see, flight restrictions, Albuquerque, New Mexico. Part 2 of 3. Flight restrictions, Washington. And there's some real interesting restrictions on these things. Like down here, there's they're not allowing like model rockets and stuff to go up. I don't know. They, from what this says, they can put you in jail if you do. Here's some other websites you can go on to get some information. Okay. Let me see where some okay. All VFR aircraft operations within airspace between 30 nautical mile range and 60 nautical mile range of latitude such and such, longitude such and such, or the Washington DCA VOR DME for the surface up to the bottom, not including FL-180, are restricted to an indicated airspace of 230 knots or less, if capable. If unable, the pilot must contact the appropriate ATC facility and advise them of the aircraft's operational manual prior to entering the 60 nautical mile range of the Washington District Columbia area until further notice, create the 10th of January. So some of these have been up for quite a while. Due to a change in restrictions, but you know, guys, dive in this stuff, check this stuff out. There's a lot of information in here, and it's also gives you an understanding into some of the laws that they passed recently. Here's another website. But yeah, it's, you know, it's a public website. I didn't hack anything to get this site or have to go to a password or anything, you know. What's this here? FAA classifies the airspace defend in this NATOM is national defense airspace. Any persons who knowingly or willfully violates the rules concerning operations in the airspace may be subject to certain criminal penalties under 49 U.S.C. 46307. Pilots who do not adhere to the following procedures may be intercepted, detained, and interviewed by law enforcement security personnel pursuant to Title 14, Section 19.141 of the Code of Federal Regulations. Aircraft flight operations are prohibited within the following areas unless otherwise authorized by the ATC. Intercepted, detained, interviewed by law enforcement. Criminal penalties. within certain coordinates, part 2 of 3 of Texas. So it's all airspace belongs to them, people. It belongs to them. Other websites is Los Angeles. FAA may take administrative action, including imposing civil penalties, suppression, or revocation of airman certificates, or U.S. government may pursue criminal charges, or the United States may use deadly force against the airborne aircraft if it is determined that the aircraft poses an imminent security threat. Tell me we're not frickin' taking this crap serious. Law enforcement, aircraft operation, necessitated for safety or emergency reasons, ambulances. But yeah, there's a lot of info on here, guys. I'm going to be a little quicker and scroll on down because I don't want this one to be so long. The longer I stay on here, the quicker they can jump on and try to shut my computer down, which has happened several times. So, you know, be ready. If you guys go check this stuff out, be ready to have your daggum computer frickin' freeze up on you and do weird things on you. And, but, you know, jeez. It's ridiculous to a certain extent, and I definitely am glad to a certain extent, because this shows that the Obama administration's doing something to try to help us fight this stuff that's going on. Enforcement military aircraft directly supporting the United States Secret Service, USSS, and the end of Part 3 of 6, created 14th February. Flight restrictions. Office of President of the United States approved air ambulance flights. You hear that? Office of the President of the United States approved these things and said where they couldn't go to. So I don't want to hear no bull crap about this or that. You guys need to read some of these laws and wake up and read between the lines and look at what's going on. I mean, come on. You know, just 2 days after they said that Iran supposed a serious threat to the security of the U.S., they threw a bunch of the options up. Iran shut down their internet. The North Korean dude was assassinated. And then all of a sudden, we have, you know, rest in peace Whitney Houston, but that is a media cover-up. They have jumped on that story and exploiting it for all it's worth. Population control, flight operations, animal control, population control. Whoa! The following operations are not authorized within the TFR flight training practice. Instrumental approach, aerobatic flight, glider operations, oh that sucks, seaplane operations, parachute operations, ultralight, hang gliding, balloon operations, agriculture, crop dusting, animal population control, banner towing operations, sightseeing operations, maintenance testing flights, model aircraft operations, model rockets, oh the Boy Scouts are going to hate that, unmanned aircraft systems, and utility and pipeline service operations. I bet that's killing a few jobs. Oh, wow. Okay, here's another one. Guam. Federal any person knowingly or will be violated to operation may be subject to certain criminal penalties. Detained within the area of the 12.3 nautical miles. So there you go, guys. This is your update on the new skies above us and what's going on in our world, or at least here in the United States. There, and you know, I didn't see any chemtrails for the first 3 days of this thing, and then all of a sudden Tuesday morning I saw them start streaking the sky. So, and they're allowed to go anywhere they want. You know, the president's administration has determined where and who can fly where and what and how and everything else. So guys, dive into this stuff. Check it out. Read it. I'm doing this to help us to know what's going on. And share this information. You have my permission to share it. You know, just you know, give me a shout for thanks at least. But I appreciate y'all and I love y'all, even those who put nasty little comments. And please try not to use vulgar language if you could. I appreciate it.